Tragedy in the Middle East as a Pan-American Constellation bound from Karachi to Istanbul lies wrecked in the Syrian desert. Just before the crash, a radio message was picked up saying that the pilot was attempting to land with one engine ablaze. 8 of the 27 passengers and 7 of the crew of 10 were killed in a disaster whose cause is still unsolved.